Sleep would be best, but I just can't afford it.